Also breaking, a man fighting for his life after police say he was shot multiple times in North Philadelphia. This happened around 11 last night near the intersection of West Cumberland and North Chadwick Streets. Police say the victim was rushed to Temple University Hospital in critical condition. We're told at least 20 shots were fired. A parked car was also struck several times. So far, there have been no arrests.